Rupa Tyagi, and this time I'm here with my bag. It's gonna be a
road trip!
Let's go pick up my partner and friend. So my road trips always begin with a trip to the fuel pump. Yes, feed my gaadi, get the tires checked, get the stepney checked, and we're all set.
So join me.
Hey,
eh?
What happened?
Job ho gaye phone.
सुबह सुबह चौप हो गई हमारी. हम लोग निकले हैं जादवगढ़ फोर्ट हड़पसर पुणे. दैट इज रूपा त्यागी एंड आई एम हर पार्टनर इन क्राइम अपेरेंटली. नचे गाएंगे ऐश करेंगे और क्या. जादवगढ़ प्रीटी प्लेस. देयर सम म्यूजिक गोइंग ऑन.
Checked into the Jadavgarh Fort Resort and it's a gorgeous place. I'm just going to show you around in a while, but sabse pehle pahunch kar the first thing that we're doing is pet puja. So this is the buffet section, have a look. And that is my global hippie for you, recording stuff just like me. I mean, that's the problem with us vloggers, you know, but like forever shooting and recording stuff. So yes, I mean, I like this place. I mean, it's pretty crowded today being a Friday. No, it's a Sunday. So I've got something called bhakri here. I don't know what it's made of. Preeti, what is it made of?
Bajra.
Okay, it's made of bajra. Can you see? Sorry, whatever. Jawari ki bhakri, okay? And you're supposed to have this with pitla. It's something that's made of besan. Look at it. It's yummy. I already bit into all of it. That's not a bird, that's it. Lots of interesting activities at the Jadavgarh Fort, like painting. You can make your own pots. Yeah, I made a tiny one. But there's also one very exciting thing. You can hire Maharashtrian costumes. That's me getting ready. Wait for the big reveal.
Meanwhile, आप बताएं कि ये जो साड़ी के साथ और क्या-क्या पहनते हैं?
साड़ी के साथ में bangles पहनते हैं and then thusi जो होता है like ऐसे. ये thusi पहनते हैं इस type का. इसको thusi बोलते हैं मराठी में. And
जो चंद्रबिंदु
होता है टिकली,
ऐसे टिकली वो. Oh my God! Look at me! Wait, there, little bit. The rest of it in Preeti's camera, but they dressed me up. So I'm gonna say thank you to Roma and Sayali. Thank you so much. मुझे outfit बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. Like, मैं अच्छी लग रही हूँ? मुझे तो मैं अच्छी लग रही हूँ, but आप लोग बताओ मैं अच्छी लग रही हूँ? Yay! Cool. Let's do this, Preeti. I'm gonna teach you some Marathi. Right? Oh my God! Yay! Now that I'm all set in my Maharashtrian getup, I'm gonna go with this woman here who's irritating me to give passing shots with her for an audio tour around the resort. So let's see how that's going to be. So I'm gonna be listening to stuff and recording, and she's going to be recording. So we're gonna try and do a lot of things right now. Let's see. This is so cool. You get like a tour of the entire fort and you don't. So you press a number, like say this one. It says 4, right? So you press 4 and then this dude starts talking. Cool, no? And then Preeti is repeating all of that.
So the audio tour came with a map, which is reminding me of Harry Potter. But it's a great way to explore the entire fort and get to know the history of the place. Fort Jadavgarh, a relic of Maratha history, has a long and glorious past. It was built about 300 years ago by Pilaji Jadav Rao. Eventually in 2008, the fort was restored to its former glory by the Kamat Group of Hotels. It's about 22 kilometers from Pune and 150 from Mumbai. And it's Maharashtra's only fort heritage hotel. That makes it a must visit, don't you think so? I think it's a perfect weekend getaway.
I'm the cool Marathi chick with my headphones and my mic and woohoo.
Staff was so sweet to us. They decorated this beautiful jhula and I had my own little filmy moment here as well. Oh my god, somebody shut me up!
So that right behind me is the museum. It's pretty, but unfortunately cameras are not allowed inside. Preeti's gone in, she's having a great time and I need to go join her right now, okay? Since it's also almost time for the museum to shut, they're asking us to rush, but I cannot not show you this view. Look at the flag. I think it looks so cool, doesn't it?
Bullock cart ride pe gaye aur hum log bullock cart pe chadhe aur madam ki saadi utar gayi
puri thi
to
right now literally puri saadi pakad ke chadh rahe hain hum log upar. Look at that.
और अभी बारिश भी शुरू हो गई थी, हम लोगों ने सोचा ड्रॉप वाला काट.
ओह माय गॉड, आई एम फ्री. आई गॉट रिड ऑफ दिस सारी. आई फील सो लाइट. ओके, वी हैव गॉट टू गो एंड चेक आउट. एवरी इवनिंग दे हैव अ गेट क्लोजिंग सेरेमनी एंड इट्स अपेरेंटली अमेजिंग. प्रीति इज ऑलरेडी देयर व्हाइल आई वाज चेंजिंग. हैट्स ऑफ टू ऑल द वुमेन हु वेयर दैट सारी इन वर्क. हैट्स ऑफ टू देम, सीरियसली. सारीज आर टफ. मे बी इट्स ऑल अबाउट हैबिट, बट hats off to them.
Swimming, I'm not going to do this. Preeti, have fun. Because we're having fun, we're having coffee by the pool. Girls just like to have. Pitla. Madam, like 3/4 of my plate is pitla right now.
I'm telling you, I'm going mental. I don't think I've eaten better food in the last 200 years. Exaggeration again. What is this?
That's umpti.
Amazing food, like amazing.
So Rupal Tyagi is officially a fan of Marathi food. I'm so proud.
Finally, after living for 11 years here.
Finally.
मेरी गलती है.
You grow over pav bhaji and migrate to better authentic Maharashtrian food.
बंद करो, खाने दो.
We even got cute little chocolates in our room, which I'm going to eat right now. And call it a night.
Hi. It's 5 a.m. and as usual, I've been up since 4. I don't know what to do. Preeti's sleeping outside. So, maybe I'll just walk around.
Last night, Preeti and I, we came here and we sat on this bench. We got our munchies and we just sat down, kept our phones away, and we were just looking at this view. I mean, in the night we couldn't see much, there were only like lights and bats flying everywhere. It was very pretty, and eventually it started raining, it was pouring, and we were just sitting here and eating and, you know, getting wet in the rain. It was so nice. And we were talking about life's philosophies, world, current issues, all that. It's so cool. There's a lot that you can do at the Jadavgarh Fort if you wake up early in the morning like me also. You just walk around, hear the birds, and, you know, just look at the beautiful flowers. Or if you want, you can actually start trekking up there. That way, you see that tree banging there? It's a short trek. It's about an hour, they say, an hour and a half. You can actually start doing that at 6:30 in the morning, and the view from there apparently is gorgeous. I think I'm gonna go now, wake Preeti up, get ready, and then come here to the Ganesh temple for an 8:30 aarti. Yeah, we can just get like some breakfast also before that. And then our plan is to go and sit by the crater that we saw yesterday. Yeah, because we found that absolutely surreal.
Good morning! So for the first time in my life, I'm at a restaurant that has Palak ki Puri. It's one of my favorite dishes again. And that's Preeti Phalke over there.
Now we've breakfast, we haven't burned calories so much. We've done it 5-6 times up and down. But we've eaten a lot of food. And we're in a snooze mode now. हम अभी रूम जा रहे हैं क्योंकि बैग पैक करेंगे, लेकिन मुझे पता है कि हम दोनों बिस्तर पकड़ के सो जाएंगे 10 मिनट के लिए. और हम लोग आज के दिन में हमारा एजेंडा है क्रेटर पे जाके बैठना है, वो हम बैठ के रहे हैं चाहे कुछ हो जाए.
दैट वी विल डू, भले चेकआउट के बाद करें.
हाँ, हमारा क्राइम मास्टर वो हो चुका है कि हम क्रेटर तक गए और वापस आ गए, बट हम बैठेंगे.
हम एक्चुअली वॉक ही कर रहे हैं सुबह से. आप पहनाना
पहनाना.
एंड हियर इज प्रेजेंटिंग आवर फेमस क्रेटर स्पॉट. I don't know, there was something so magical about this place. We checked out and then we sat here for about half an hour. Preeti was meditating and I was just staring at how beautiful it was. Magical.
It's time for us to say bye-bye. Nahi bolne ka man kar raha na.
We've had a lovely stay.
Yup.
Aur hamari bahut khate ja rahi thi.
Oh yeah.
That too. I agree with you.
He's like, yeah, I second that.
और आई थिंक आपको बॉम्बे से अगर छोटा सा गेटअवे करना है तो जादवगढ़ फोर्ट यू मस्ट बी विद योर फैमिली
टोटली
विद फ्रेंड्स और व्हाटएवर. इट्स अ चिल प्लेस. दे हैव लाइक फुटबॉल योर एंड दे हैव लाइक वॉलीबॉल एंड टेनिस के नेट्स एंड ये वो. तो आप आके आप मजे से.
एंड देयर आर अदर एक्टिविटीज आल्सो, जिप लाइनिंग,
जिप लाइन वगैरह है यहां पे.
There's a segue. Are you supposed to do it today?
Yeah,
the whole zip line thing.
There's no one
actually. No, it's also drizzling.
Yeah.
Constantly. But Jadavgarh, you have to give us some words in Marathi.
Marathi.
Oh, facing the
fort.
Yeah. Bolo words. Bolo.
Tumhala bhetun chhan vatla.
Hold.
Tumhala.
Bhetun. Chhan vatla.
छान वाटलं.
Punhaya. Yay, okay. I guess that means we had a good stay and we're going to come back. No, that means aap se milke bahut acha laga, wapas aaiye. Okay. Oh, that's like such a cool way to say subscribe, like and share, hai na?
What Rupal Tyagi's channel and
Global Hippie. But...